Hi everyone, today we will see how to create transaction codes in SAP SE38 transaction. I will go and I'll select the program, this program which is doing certain performing certain logic, and if I click on the overview over here, there is no transaction which is attached to the program. So what we can do is we will copy this program name and then go to transaction SE93 and I'll put ZTMM loop as my transaction name, any name which starts with Z or Y, any custom space, and we'll click on create. Now I'll give a relevant description which will say that it is a loop program, some this thing. We'll select program and selection screen because we are doing it for a report transaction, and I'll copy paste the program name over here, and then we'll scroll down and select these checkboxes and click on save. The moment it call save, we can enter the package or just click on local object, and there is no need to activate. So if I execute this program, the transaction code, it will call this program and I can execute it. It will show me the output. Secondly, now I can just come back to the main screen and just enter ZTNNLOOP. And the same program will be called and I can execute it. It's as simple as that. Now, another option for that is if I go to SE38 transaction and I open this program in change mode and I click on overview over here. Now, if you see, I can see the transactions which are attached. I can click over here and just say create transaction, or within these transactions also I can click on create over here. It will give me a pop-up again. I will just say ZTMM loop 2 and second Tcode, select this option over here and copy paste the program name again over here. And let's just select these three checkboxes and click on save. I'll select local object again. Now, if you have seen within this same program, again, this additional Tcode which is added over here immediately, and it is the second Tcode which we created just now. If I click on execute, it will execute the same program. I can go and in the main screen, and instead of ZTMM loop, I can just put ZTMM loop 2 and it will call the same program over here. So this is how there are two different ways which I could show you how to create the T code attached to any report. Thank you. Bye.